Welcome back, everybody. This is Hungry Trash Panda, and I'm bringing you some more Wolfenstein the Old Blood. Still having a blast with it. It's pretty fun. I don't think it was the best decision to choose I Am Death Incarnate as my first playthrough, but oh well. I made that mistake, and I'm sticking to it. Oh, what things? Oh, shit. I was like, what the hell is that noise? Wait, he's not connected to anything. Fuck. Should we just double shotgun him down? Maybe. Oh, shit! I didn't think you knew where I was yet. Ah! Oh shit! Too much damage. No! That's not what I meant to do! I was trying to hold a grenade. I don't have any grenades. Well, this sucks. Oh! No, This is the dumbest fight ever. Bitch! Damn it. Ah! Oh, well. I can tell this game missed me. Alright, what's over here? Big fucker. Let's try this thing. Is this a grenade launcher? I think it's a grenade launcher. Oh, it is. It's like a little rocket launcher that I'm gonna kill myself with. Oh, yeah. I'm so gonna kill myself with this. And this is my last shot. Bitch! Bitch! Go down! Oh, fuck. Blows up, too. Ooh, ah! The fuck, guys? Give me some warning. Hello? Are we done? Can I go back to silent? Yeah, we'll have the dual shotguns on the ready. And I get to pick up the scraps. Attach them to my body. I really wish the heavy machine gun was more useful. What is that? There's a turret. Well, that would have been useful against this dude. How do I get down there? Okay, I can't go. Yes. More food. Nom 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 nom. It's over here. Is this where I just was? Oh, kinda. Ooh. Big med kit. Oh no, if there was some more food, I could have gotten a 200. Is there some in here? Oh, please tell me there's. More health somewhere. Health? Health? Oh, there was some. I'm so close! Get... No, those are ill. Okay. I don't think it's gonna happen. I came close! At least I have some grenades now. Are these reloaded? No, it's not. Oh, come on, give me more helmets. Never have enough helmets. Motherfuck! Whoa! You gotta be kidding me. Turned on the alarm right away. Holy shit! Come on. You got shit on me! Ah! Hang on! Time out! Time out! Time in. Blah! Blood! I shall bathe in your blood! Is that it? I don't think you guys are gonna stop until that alarm turns off. I can't carry much of that shotgun ammo, can I? I can only imagine how stupid he looks sprinting with both of these massive shotguns. The size of LMGs. I just think of the T-1000 on Terminator, the second one, and he's got those metal arms and he's chasing after the cop car. Shoo, 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 shoo. Ah! Damn. That didn't go well for you, huh? I hear someone. Where are you? Ah! Ah! You little bitch. Fucker. Whoa! Who else? Who else wants some of my boomstick? Or boom sticks, plural. Gotta be careful, that grammar Nazi might come back to get us. Do do. Fucking alarm. No way. I guess I'm supposed to use this? Rawr! I see you! I see you! I'll murder you all! Yeah, don't stand in front of the turret. No! Who else? Any more? Did the alarm just shut off? Yeah, sounds like it. Wasn't too bad. The turret helped a lot, though. Guess we could switch back. Oh, come on! Give me a sword! Do those always have ammo? I thought they pretty much only had food. Hmm? We'll check what you do in a second. Oh, I'm so close to getting 200. Is there another health pack around here? Health pack. Health pack. Food! Damn it. Nope. Ah! Oh, wait. I almost had it. Come on. There's gotta be health. No, there's not gonna be any fucking health. Did I do it? I'm not sure if I did it right there. I don't think there's gonna be any health over here, though. Damn it! I should just look around first and then do it, but I'm impatient. Stupid. Did I go? Yeah. Left or right? Whoop! Okay. Do the left one. They went to the same place. You unlocked a challenge? Let's say keep forever? Is that part of my perks? Yeah? Oh, I did get this one. Wait. No, I didn't. No. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right. Ah, oh, shit.
Tja, dann muss er sich was ausdenken. Ich weiß, wozu Jäger fähig ist.
How likely is it that they would notice me up here? Oh, hello. Shit, there's a big guy over there. I guarantee I'll die the first time. So I just saw the commander over there somewhere. I'm not sure what to do about that big dude, because I don't think one shot to the head would kill him. So I guess I'd have to assassinate him. These guys are splitting up. Let's take you out. Alright, let's make sure no one gets near your body. Don't seem to see me from up here. At least not very well. I need this big guy out of the way. Oh shit! He didn't die! He didn't die! What the fuck? Damn it! He went to hell! He went to hell! He went to hell real quick. Yes, get in the tiny cramped hallway. My other one's out. Okay. We need both? Ooh. Oh, shit! Ow! There you are, you little bastard. Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Whoa. Did I get him? I guess so. Still. Not too bad. Kind of upset I botched the whole thing. But oh well. As long as I have shotgun ammo, I think I'll be fine. All the guns. All the ammo. You lost your leg. I'm sorry, but not really. See, this is how picky I am. I won't eat any of this shit. Nope. But I'll eat some other random shit I'll find in cases. What are these, little cakes? I'll take a little keg. Just make a beer helmet made out of two mini kegs. That sounds awesome, but I get the feeling you may break your neck. Alright. Is there anything this way? Found shotguns? Yeah. It's so dark. Probably need to turn my brightness up a little bit. Damn it! Did you really just throw that knife at that box? You stupid motherfucker. I lost my only knife, my only throwing knife, because it happens to be the same fucking button as a melee. Damn it. Not salty. Not salty at all. What are you talking about? Oh. Indestructible plates. Oh, I thought they were gonna let me take some liquor for once. It's almost like someone came through this way before. Oop. What is that red thing? I don't know who you are, but you're dead. You look very important too. Can I close this door? Shit. Bullets, bullets. Ew. That's your potty. I mean, I don't expect them to have indoor plumbing or anything. Oh, hello.
Alas, poor Yurik. Oops.
Oh, way to go. Can I do it again? No. Can I break it? No. Oh, it's a little doom monster. I forget what they're fucking called, but you know, little floating eyeballs. Hey. What were you looking at? Huh? Hello? Oh. Sweet. Blah, blah, blah. That's what it said. It literally said blah, blah, blah. That one too. Blah, blah, blah. Some gold. Some badass armor. Helmet I can't take. Hmm? think that's it. I hear you. I think you'll be fine to kill. If not, we'll find out. Oh shit. I didn't even see the fucking puppy. Oh man, that would have been bad. Hey.
Sollte dieser Kamin nicht schon letzte Woche repariert werden? Mist. Verbrannten Idioten können nichts richtig machen.
Yeah, do something interesting? No? Did I even kill him? It looked like I just shoved him aside with my pipe. Ooh, he's got the fancier potty. He's got the curtain. I actually didn't notice if the other one had a curtain or not. Got the map. I probably won't use. I think I'm exploring enough to find most things. Oh shit. Got commanders again. What is that? Yes, he's fine. Leave him alone. What? Shit. All right. So, slightly heavier armored dudes do not go down in one headshot. Where the hell did you go? You flat out running from me? Okay, we need the other commander for anything. Where are you? You must be above me. Oh, shit! No, don't reload! Ooh, my clip got increased? Okay, where the fuck are you? Stop it! Rawr! There you go. Merry Christmas. Oh, that red mist. Now, at least you guys died together. It's clear that you were lovers. Probably just freaked out because their buddy in front of them just vaporized. Why were they weighing a grenade and a helmet? Shit you do while your boss isn't paying attention. So it looks like the doors The inactive doors serve as spawn points for when alarms go off. Health, health. The super box. Can we jump down there, or are we just going... No, it looks like we're just going through the wall. It keeps making me think they're like cameras or something. What the? Ow! Ow! Who's that? Bitch. Stop moving! Nope. Ow! Jerk. Who else? Anyone else? Huh? You? With the big sword? Ooh. That looks dangerous. No? No one else? Alright, we'll switch back. Huh? Hello? I heard something. Ooh, checkpoint. What's that? Oh! Apparently I can crawl through this. Oh, and the signals have been detected. Oh, shit. Shit. Alright, we're still good. I think they're both above me. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. That gold? Yes. More shotgun. More shotgun shells. Oh shit. Wasn't paying attention. I'm not sure he was really either. Time to go loud! Oh shit. Forgot I had to reload. Rawr! So much power! Where the fuck are... Shit. I'm out of ammo. Almost. Shut up. Where's the other one? He's this way. Are you guys both? Yeah, you guys are both hanging out together. Alright! Whoa! Nice. And that was my last bullet. Back to dual machine guns. Shit. For now, anyways. Okay. Now to backtrack and collect all this shit. Alright. Damn it. Skills! Aww. I had it that second time. Oh, hello. Is that my buddy? We're gonna get ambushed like a motherfucker here. No, I don't want the damn pipe. Fully loaded double shotguns.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on, Wesley.
Come on, homie.
Boskowitz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it. He's here.
Oh, shit.
Right there?
Huh? Aw, man.
I was a bit worried he had lost you. Greta, Blythe.
Kill my buddy.
Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Certainly isn't little.
You are a funny man. Clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coalfields of Hua Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right. Water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa.
Santa Claus.
Ah! I don't have enough health to deal with this.
The act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
Oh. My pipe. Why have you betrayed me, pipe?
One last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me!
Get it! Throw him in the chair. Why is the... I was gonna say, why isn't the dog doing anything? Fucker. Whoa! You're a quick little bastard. It's alright, buddy. Do I have all my guns? Oh shit! They fucked me! They took all my guns! Huh? Damn it. I hate when games make you all powerful and then they strip all that shit away. Ah! There we go. Time out. Time out! Ah! Damn it. That's alright. Second time's always easier. I say that now. We'll check on him later, though. Because that kind of fucked us. There's not a gun anywhere? Really? Ah, fucker. No. No. Shit. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, it's not looking good. Need a gun. Any gun. We're not gonna bother with you. Who's down here? Ma! Get him! Fucker! Oh! Yes! Found the armory. Do I have two? Okay, I have more guns now. Ow. Oh, come on! Fucking bullshit. Alright. We know where to go now. Shit! Okay, I need to get out of here. Gonna get screwed in this room. Damn it. I still don't have two. Now I do. Oh, come on. Where are my shotguns? Where have you put them? That guy was already dead. I have some grenades, too. I'm out of ammo, though. Ammo! Okay. Let's see. Shock. Shit! No! Fucker! Damn it! I was trying to peek. I hear a lot of you guys. Oh shit! No! That's the wrong fucking button! It's the wrong function. I wanted to do that. Oh, come on. Come and get it. Seems like y'all are stuck up there. Shit. No! Bullshit! That hit him! The shot hit him and the melee hit him! Bullshit! Okay. Okay. Alright. See how it is. Get all. Shit. Fucker. Yeah, keep lying up in that window. Fuck with me. Go ahead, I dare you. Trooper dog dare you. Nothing. Shit. I'm out of ammo. Time out. Give me more of the good ammo. Shit, give me a shotgun. I'll show you who's boss. Yeah, you dropped that grenade, fucker. Peek. I dare you. Peek. Huh? Oh, shit. Give me my shotguns! Here, suck on that. Oh, you guys are in trouble now. Oh, I can aim down sights with this. Oh, shit. Fucker. Does aiming down sights do anything? Oh shit. I'm dying. That's why I saved that health. Okay. We're not gonna be able to do anything really close range. Where'd you go? I heard you. Shit. Hello? I know there's at least one more of you. I heard you running around. Were you in here? You about to flank me? Bitch! Fuck off. So I thought. You can only kill me so many times, I will keep coming back. Making sure my shotgun's clean. ammo, armor, health. Yes. Ooh, my clip size getting big on them. 16? Wait. Let's just do this because I feel bad. I just felt like I had to do it. Let me try to reload all my guns. Sure, I'll be able to after this. This looks like it was meant to restock you in case you didn't get all your shit back. Did I reload this? Reload, reload, reload. All right. Back up to speed. Oh. Well, shit, where am I supposed to go? Hello? I hear shit. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Back out? No, we're in there a lot. Ah. This looks like one of those torches that you would find a secret room for. Oh, was that the end of the level? I think it might have been. Yeah, it looks like it. Well, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. There's that little rat. There's something about that rat. There's something about him. I don't know what it is. But anyways, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Stay awesome.